Hey guys, it's Zara from ZaraOMG. So, I guess I have some news. Sorry about the lack of videos. As you can see, I'm wearing something that's not usual. It has a boring color. That is because I'm still wearing my school clothes. Yeah. Look what I got for my birthday. Just lovely slippers. Like, it's too hot to wear them now. Even though it's basically winter, yeah, but it's boiling. I'm like, in a bag. But the lack of videos is a story. Next week I'm gonna be sorry because I'm sick now. And whoever subscribes to me, hopefully if my mom lets me, will win a little bit of. Girls, I don't know about boys. I don't know what to give a boy. Yeah, the boy is all in the thing. The boy is all in the way to be able to watch my videos. But I'm also not going to say the boy is small because my laptop is not working on my tablet. Yeah, actually a laptop is supposed to be a tablet. But the girls will win. Some beautiful pink lip balm. Yeah, up there on that back. Oh, that one. It is kind of neat, but don't worry, you have to use the finger. Maybe go like that. And I don't know how to ship it to England. That could be South Africa. Yeah, nobody wants anything. You didn't look short. I'm sorry about the lack of videos that's going on here. Pretty soon I will be doing a live stream once I have enough subscribers and draw my live, because I am 10 right now. So yeah, that's basically 10 years of my life, and I'll keep on doing draw my live every time I get a massive amount of subscribers. I believe that if I hit the play button, because for my room I really, really, really need the play buttons. So the play buttons will just be awesome, but I will film my videos until I'm like 15 or something. Hopefully. But I just need subs. Please! And look. And whoever comments on this video, within every 50 minutes, within the hour that released, then maybe I like it. And just now when I was browsing a funny video, then I saw that she liked it, two of her, and it showed her face. But I'm gonna bet you guys, when I have merch, you will have to get it, because I'm gonna make it with my sewing machine. But my mom and my grandma first need to show me how to use it. And when I was looking at Lauren's stuff yesterday, dun dun dun, new Galaxy Pants things were already sold out when I went to go look at them. But they were way too overpriced for South Africa. Because $1 is 13 rand here in South Africa. Thank you. So I think I'll have $1 for mine. So if you're in South Africa and you're watching this, just do your math, please. Please say anything you know the price that you're going to have to send to me. Besides, now I know how YouTubers make money with their merch. So, that's it. So let's see ya!